2,000 colleges across India, where the contestants were handpicked, moved on to the city round. Contestants had to go through many rounds to move on to the regional finals, which were held in 5 metro cities of India. This was followed by quiz, extempore, debate, role play and several other rounds. These rounds were cleared by 32 finalists who then moved on to the national final level 1, the outbound round at Dehradun, an adventurous journey, and then the national final level 1, which took place in Delhi, where the contestants worked with an NGO and also prepared an advertisement. On the basis of the scores accumulated by them, the 6 Tycoon finalists were decided. This was the journey, the path covered by all participants so far. The search for Tycoons 2009 is still on, after reaching from 2 lakh to 32 national finalists and then shrinking to 6. After 3 months of rigorous and grueling rounds at multiple levels, now it's the day for the grand finale. 6 shortlisted finalists prepared a presentation, Vision for India, a presentation they worked throughout the night. They all talked about the dream for the country. As a true leader, all finalists talked about and discussed problems like education and poverty faced by India. Anurika talked about youth empowerment
to be able to get us out of this problem. The 3 very famous organizations that we are all aware about are Jagore, Vikalp, Trisam. Jagore and Vikalp are youth-driven organizations, basically college students being involved in them. Trisam is a youth empowerment organization. Statistics show only 10% of India's youth vote in an election. But in a world post-26/11, the outpouring of anger and grief is leading to a great level of awareness and an urge to affect change. And corporate India is trying to help shape that change.
And Harneet Singh focused on girl child education and social disparity.
As sir said, in the point of the education thing, 60 years but not implementation. We also see, sir, this in the case of girl child education. Our forefathers, which I mentioned in the before slide, wanted girls to be equal. We all wanted to be there, but is it really happening? In my vision country, there will be positive discrimination because this path from where we are and where we want to be, there is a lot of disparity. So this, when we have positive discrimination, as the Dipale founders also believe, then our people will be at equal stage, which I will also mention in my next slide.
This was their last chance to show their talent, exhibit their creativity and, very importantly, score. They discussed the problems and forwarded ways to eradicate those. These presentations were followed by questions from the judges and the fellow contestants. They discussed their ideas, their plan of action. Their vision of India was quite overwhelming and interesting, at times an eye-opener for all of us. It was very informative and interactive session. This presentation round was very interesting. All the 6 panelists presented their ideas very beautifully about vision of India. Now we'll move on to the leadership summit, but after a short break.
By the time you have finished your tea, your banking is done. That's SBI Internet Banking for you. Easy, convenient and secure. SBI. Now, just a click away.
जो इतनी बिजली बचाए कि गांव गांव जगमगाए।
It's a trick question. Remember? Arithmetic mean is greater than geometric mean. We discussed this in Algebra Club.
A career launcher mentor has only one thing on his mind. You. Career launcher. Because mentoring is much more than teaching.
जनरेशन
वी न्यूज़ की मुहिम
इस इलेक्शन में जरूर वोट कीजिए. आपका वोट आपका ताकत है.
आपका वोट आपकी ताकत.
प्रेजेंटेड बाय एचडीबी डिश करो पार्टनर नेहरू युवा केंद्र संगठन जन चेतना मंच डीएसएन डिजिटल डीटीवी 93.5 रेड एफएम बजाते रहो.
एक खाली जगह है उसमें बेहतरीन कलाकारी का नमूना है. वो आंकड़ों की परख है उसे. कुछ वायदे कुछ आश्वासन देता है वो. गांधी जी मुस्कुराते हैं उसमें. सत्यमेव जयते कहता है वो. हमारी बारीक नजर से जानिए मोल उस राशि का जो आपके लिए है. जी बिजनेस आपका फायदा.
वेलकम बैक टू करियर लॉन्चर्स टाइकून्स 2009. इट्स टाइम नाउ फॉर द लीडरशिप समिट विच विल बी मार्क्ड बाय द प्रेजेंस ऑफ डिस्टिंग्विश्ड लीडर्स फ्रॉम डिफरेंट वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ. ऑल द पार्टिसिपेंट्स विल गेट अ चांस टू इंटरैक्ट विद देम. Participants will now go through a really inspiring session, the Leadership Summit, where there were leaders from all walks of life present to share their experiences. It was indeed motivational. Objective of the summit was to inspire the contestants. Interesting topic like impact of art on personal growth was discussed with Padma Shri awardee dancer Geeta Chandran.
The process of learning dance should be such that it would make them better human beings and rooted to Indian culture. So we introduced mythology, yoga, we introduced a lot of music, we do a lot of other things, aesthetics, colors, shapes, so we architecture, because it's very important, the temple architecture for us is very important, sculpture. So all these aspects we put together while teaching, because I think that gives a window into what is best in Indian tradition and Indian culture.
Well-known journalists were there to talk about change media can bring in the society.
This is actually for the television media. You've been telling us to take up media. I like to say that there were two main important things which passed in our Lok Sabha last time. One was the RTI Act and one was the nuclear deal. And I believe both had very healthy discussions. But the footage they got as compared to, let's say, people coming in with a bunch of caches into the Lok Sabha, there was a lot of disparity in that. So don't you think that media also need to reassess the way it actually prioritizes the things it displays in a modern day scenario of all these PRP fights?
This has got a lot of questions in that one question. I really do think that all those images were relevant. The image of the people with the cash in Parliament were relevant. The media is not some, we're not part of some nanny state that is going to censor what is happening for you.
If I have any tricks of how to use the media, then trust me, most of it will be abused. There's nothing called how to use the media. There is good media, there is bad media, there is ugly media. If you go with a great story to any media organization in this country, 100% chances, if it's a great story, it will be carried. So on one hand, you have powerful media, which is an Outlook, a CNN, IBN, a Times of India, or whatever, where we try to, and as Outlook, we try to take a point of view which creates a debate in the country. And as many other media, what we try to do is to change people's lives in a very small way. In my opinion, the Outlook Traveler Guide in the last 2 years has done about 2,500 travel stories. Rather destinations. We uncovered 2,500 destinations, of which at least 100 were never existent. At least 100 were never existent. And this 100 would have created 10,000 employment for people. And those villages would be very better off today than ever. And as long as I can create that change around people, amongst people around me, I'm absolutely happy, thrilled that I've not chosen any other path other than media.
Brigadier Kanwal and defense journalist Nitin Gokhale were there to talk about the present perspective on security of the nation. Also, there were leaders to educate contestants on present educational system and social development challenges India is facing.
70s graduated to transistors. I have handled 1-bit microprocessor, the first one that was invented, maybe, and then a 4-bit processor and Intel was getting into things. So I have lived with the history of IT, electronics.
Today what India requires in the social sector is scaling up, because government influences everything, and if you have not exercised your right to vote, you don't have a right to complain. So please vote.
I must tell you, my name is Osama Manzar, with full name, that's important. I would say that don't join social sector, there is nothing like social sector and commercial sector, and I would say rather, don't leave social sector. Because if you see your life from the morning to evening, till the time you go to sleep, 80% of your life is social sector. You get up, you have maid in the house, you have driver around, roads are not working, lights are not working. All this is a part of social sector, government not working, part of social sector. What is commercial sector? Is the car that you are riding into, kitni der tak aap ride karte ho uspe. Most of you would be riding a bus maybe, which is social sector, government sector. So I would say you are already part of the social sector, but can you be a little more conscious of, you know, that social sector?
My question is for Mr. Matthew. Sir, as you all know, we have all been to the one of the sites where Dipalya works, and we were mesmerized to see the kind of effect Dipalya had on people. Like 96% students from the slum going to schools is great. So I want to know, what are your views in using that effect to eradicate the deep social issues like domestic violence?
I think we have been trying to do. See, the social violence is because the other gender is meek and submissive. And we have a record in Delhi at least that 60% of all students are girls. And we use this particular verbiage, positive discrimination, to the girl child.
Yes.
Because girl children are discriminated. Their right to education is denied. They are oppressed and exploited. So we should be able to positively make a change. And we have succeeded. And that is where probably we'll have a better opportunity of less family violence.
This indeed was a very informative and interactive session. But it's time now for a short break. The results will be announced on the other side of the break. So stay tuned.
Yeah, any problems? It's a trick question. Remember, arithmetic mean is greater than geometric mean. We discussed this in algebra club.
A career launcher mentor has only one thing on his mind. You, career launcher. Because mentoring is much more than teaching.
Generation.
Problem? No Acer E-key?
Arky?
The Acer E-technology lets you do settings so easily. Manages your power, your presentations, your security. Almost everything, you know.
Acer Aspire 5920 laptop powered by Intel Centrino processor technology.
Life is busy, Acer makes it easy.
यूथ क्रिकेट में इस बार के लिए नवजोत सिंह सिद्धू से
वैजयंती माला गाना गाती थी मेरे पैरों में घुंघरू पहना दे और फिर मेरी चाल देख ले मैं कहता हूँ अडवाणी जी को पीएम बना दो बादल साहब पहले से ही पीएम है तो फिर सिद्धू की चाल देख ले
यूथ क्रिकेट सोमवार शाम 6 बजे और रात 10:30 बजे सिर्फ जी क्रिकेट पर
प्रायोजक चिल्ड्रंस प्लान्स फ्रॉम एचडीएफसी स्टैंडर्ड लाइफ सर उठा के जियो
पब्लिक इश्यूज की हकीकत क्या आपके पैसों का हो रहा है सही इस्तेमाल क्यों नहीं मिल रहे हैं आपको अच्छे रिटर्न क्या कंपनी निभा रही है पेंशन के अपने वादे या आपके साथ हो रहा है धोखा दी बिजनेस एक्सपर्ट गरिमा कुमार और अशोक कुमार खोलेंगे पब्लिक इश्यूज का पिचारा पब्लिक इश्यू पास या फेल में हर शुक्रवार सुबह 11:30 बजे सिर्फ दी बिजनेस पर दी बिजनेस आपका फायदा
न्यूज की मुहिम
18 साल से आप ऊपर हो आपके ऊपर एक कर्तव्य लग जाता है आपको जाके वोट देना पड़ेगा
आपका वोट आपकी ताकत
प्रेजेंटेड बाय हिस्ट्री विश करो पार्टी नेहरू युवा केंद्र संगठन जन चेतना मंच डीएसएम डिजिटल डीटीवी 93.5 रेड एफएम बजाते रहो
Welcome back. You are with me witnessing the hunt of Career Launchers Tycoons 2009. And now it's time for the results to know who is the tycoon for the year. Let's go and check.
Let's first honor those 6 finalists who have reached till here. And I would like to call them upon stage, Anurika Arora, Rohit Nair, Manish Kelkar, Karanveer Singh, Harneet Singh, and Rajat Shetty.
All 6 finalists were called upon stage to receive prizes from the hands of esteemed and honored leaders. They all received an Acer laptop, a high-end watch from Swatch, and an LG Touch phone. But the real climax was about to come. The 3 finalists. The Tycoon 2009 was to be announced soon. The hearts were pounding fast. The question, who would be the Tycoon for this year, was a question on everybody's mind. Climax was over. Winners were announced.
All right, before I announce the name of the second runner-up, let me tell you, the second runner-up, in fact, everybody walks home with a gift check plus certificates and also wins a scholarship to a post-graduation course of their choice anywhere in India. And who could that person be? Take a guess. Let's take a guess. Chetty Nama Mera. Step on stage, Raja. Yep, that's the way. Whoa, feels really good to hold that trophy in hand. Let's pose in front of the camera.
the certificate. That's going to remind you again and again that, yes, you did it. And the gift check of 20,000 rupees. But you always saw it on the television and now it's your turn to hold it in your hand.
One word probably, instinct. Follow your instincts. Trust me. It was a split second decision to come here from Bangalore. I was given a choice as in to come here or go back to college because I had my internals coming up. But goddamn the internals. I won the third.
Whoa, you got 20,000. All right. Time now to announce the first runner-up who gets a cash prize of 30,000 rupees along with a certificate and yes, a scholarship to PG course of the choice. His name has also the same first alphabet as the previous first. Yeah, you got it right. Rohit Nair. Where is the jubilation? Yes, sir. Woo! Thank you so much, sir. The final countdown person who has won this. He said in his presentation and his, he has been from the Delhi round, which I had hosted. And hang on, guys, hang on, hang on. He said that in destiny, I never made it in the first attempt. It's always been the second attempt. And Harneet, you already know it. You are the winner. Woo!
The hall was full of applause for them. It was beautiful. Everybody was happy, cheering for them.
Let's hear for Harneet. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Woo! You know, this guy said in his presentation, I never make it in the first attempt. God has given me this destiny that I always come second and I get it in the second attempt and you won it, Ernie! Woo! Cash prize! 50,000 rupees!
The contestants who were left were winners in their own way and were very happy for their friends. There was no loser. It was a true team spirit. Exhibited by all.
Thank you, sir. Truly, congratulations, sir.
I'm the person who has denied many things in the life to him and made his life a little tough for him. I could have afforded him a better life, but I made it tough so that he knows the value of this and ultimately achieved it.
It was a true team spirit and sports spirit shown and exhibited by all.
Congratulations. All right, your moment of glory. Enjoy the moment.
At this point, I cannot be materialistic and say that I have won. Now I want to talk about how Tycoons has changed my life. I have made 31 new friends, wonderful friends for my life, and all this, which will be together for me, my scholarship, everything, it goes to my parents. They are the one who are responsible for everything I've got today. And this is truly a wonderful journey, and I believe this journey will continue, and I'll keep on growing. Thank you.
It's great. I need to go back to Bangalore, maybe give it some time to seep in, so... As of now, feels great. All the guys are happy for us, so we are celebrating. Let's.
Totally overwhelmed. Never expected this. In my wildest of dreams, really happy. First thing was call my parents and let them know about this because I credit all of this to them. And I've proved to them and my friends who had loads of expectations for me. I'm really happy that I came third in this competition.
These students go through fairly rigorous rounds of getting shortlisted, and it comes all the way to about 30 odd students who come to Delhi, and then they do the Himalayan outbound and they have a lot of fun. At the end of it, you know, you saw the excitement, the winner emerging in form of Harneesh today or Nitish last year. So Tycoon represents CL's endeavor to stay connected with the talented youth of our country and helping them in our small way to chase their dreams.
The hunt is finally over and we have our three tycoons for the year 2009. This is not the end, but the beginning of a journey ahead, a journey within, awakening inside. There is no secret to success. It is your preparation, hard work and learning from your failure.
शामिल हो जाइए जी न्यूज की मुहिम में. इनिशिएटिव सपोर्टेड बाय इलेक्शन कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया. एक स्याही का निशान बदल देता है आपकी तकदीर. एक स्याही का निशान बदल देता है देश की तस्वीर. एक स्याही का निशान करता है फैसला आपके अपनों के भविष्य का. आपकी ताकत है ये निशान. वोट जरूर कीजिए. आपका वोट आपकी ताकत. सिर्फ जी न्यूज पर.
प्रेजेंटेड बाय डिश टीवी. विश करो डिश करो. पार्टनर नेहरू युवा केंद्र संगठन. जन चेतना मंच. जी टीवी 93.5 रेड एफएम. बजाते रहो. डीएसएन डिजिटल. ग्लोबल एडवर्टाइजर्स. एक्सचेंज फॉर मीडिया.
लेटेस्ट मोबाइल्स और उनके फीचर्स की बात. हाई फाई टेक्नोलॉजी और अपडेटेड एक्सेसरीज के साथ अपकमिंग मॉडल्स के कंपैरिजन. आपके प्रॉब्लम्स और एक्सपर्ट्स के सजेशन. देखिए मोबाइल एंड मोर में रविवार सुबह 10 बजे सिर्फ बिजनेस पर.
प्रायोजक पीपी ज्वेलर्स और जेएक्सडी मोबाइल. बैटरी खत्म होने के बाद भी चलता रहे.
दुनिया के सबसे बड़े चुनावी महासंग्राम में कदम से कदम मिलाकर हमारे जाबाज आप तक पहुंचाते हैं सही खबर और पूरे नतीजे. देश के सबसे काबिल रिपोर्टर्स की टीम के साथ देखिए चुनाव की सर्वश्रेष्ठ कवरेज. लोकसभा चुनाव तय करेगा देश की तकदीर. इसलिए हर कदम पर हम होंगे आपके साथ.